καθημερινό παραδείγμα δουλειά, ή εστέ τρασπίτι του
According to the chief surgeon there, I asked him what is the advantage of going through the chemo.
Yeah.
He said, if you don't go for the chemo, your percentage of having this thing will occur is 20%.
How much?
20%.
If no chemo, it's how much?
20%.
20%.
Yeah.
If chemo?
If chemo, 17.
Huh?
17.
17?
Yeah. So this.
Are you sure?
Yeah. Advantage of 3%. Then I said no. I don't want to go for chemo. Okay. Because from 20 to 70, almost zero.
You talk to the who? Oncologist?
Yeah. The chief oncologist.
If you don't do chemo, you got chances of recurrent 20%.
Yes.
If you do chemo, 17%.
Yeah.
Advantage 3%.
Yeah.
Oh, he's very, very honest with you.
Yeah.
And then, is it a private or the government one?
It's government.
A government, yeah. Government oncologist.
Yeah.
So very, very, very honest man.
Yeah.
Of course, no need to pay him. Chemo.
No, very cheap.
How much is it?
Come up to one chemo less than
220. Oh, one chemo less than 220.
Yeah.
And then they want to do 6 chemo maybe.
30.
Huh? 30. To do 30 chemo?
Yes.
Wow. Did they tell you you suffer or not?
They say I mentioned hair loss and all that.
Yeah.
A lot of people cannot stand.
Okay, let me just ask you. Then you say you want to do, you don't want to do chemo.
Yes.
What do he say?
Actually, he quite agreed with it because it's a patient choice.
Yeah.
And then the alternation is that they still say you need to come back and do the monitor.
Just to do the monitoring. Agree.
Yes. If one day we decide we want to do the chemo, it's anytime.
Agree. And then just monitor. If you decide
to do
chemo, come back.
Yes.
Well, I think he's a very good man. Very good. I think that is the attitude.